You saw Buescher, you saw a lot of other guys come in and top off. Amazing. Changes left right there.
Wins in his 12th try for the Daytona 500. On the short tracks, on the dirt, sometime they called him Recce Spin Twice. Not today. Today, they call him Winner.
Doesn't matter what happens the rest of his life, he is a Daytona 500 champion.
With a big ring. And I mean a big ring.